Yeah, this is a really cool game. I understand the hype of the DoDonPachi Origins. No laser.
Okay, the countdown begins. 3.
Alright, 7 million on the meter. Let's do it.
Go.
Alright, no bomb, no death. Come on. Show me that it can be done. I chickened out there because I saw his meter was so low and I just thought he would have one of those like bah patterns. No, this is not a modern Raiden. It's actually from the same time. So Raiden Fighters 2 was probably out by the time this game was out, I think. It's called DoDonPachi. There are a lot of DoDonPachi games, but this is like the DoDonPachi without any subheadings or subtitles. Or... No, I didn't have any bombs left. Yeah, I kind of lost my concentration there a little bit because I started chatting. That's just how it is. No, what did I die from? Did I collide with the ship? Oh, that was the lamest. Look now how lame everything is. It looked like they flew off, but it didn't. Basically died with bombs as well, it's just like amateur mistake. Oh shite. Oh, and I died with bombs, it's just... I got my number one spot there at least. B. I don't want a B. How do you go back? Oh, you can't go back.